What is the deal? It's been a long week of L's, losing money, getting arrested, by the police, all type of shit, man. And your boy's at the first week's qualifier. The grand prize is 40 racks, cuz. That's our own girl, man. She dipped on us and left us and with nothing. She driving an Obi car. Or is she driving? How don't she see me? I'm sitting here with this blue ass hair. Ain't no way she don't see me. So this nigga finna have the supercar. Let me look. What we doing? Okay, three events. One city limits, one power, and the OG. Okay. We bought in, y'all. We got 20 racks down the drain. Look at that big motherfucker. What is that? Okay, so if I finish top six, if I finish top three, and then win a custom car. All right, y'all can see, I ain't got that bit no more. I'm in a Lotus. I won this bad boy offline, so therefore, it's time to get ratchet. Let's see what we can do. That's all good. Let's see how we do. Oh, it's laps on this motherfucker. Okay. I ain't know that. Watch out, bro. I gotta get used to the drifting on this mug. I ain't even used to it. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's cool. Watch out, yeah. Damn. What's up with the brakes on this bitch? Bro, this one. Ooh! Not gonna lie, I'm doing bad in this motherfucker. Come on, man, that was some bullshit. I got 10 tries at this month at each of these races, bro. Of course. Whoa. Oh, come on, bro. This nigga caused this fuck up to fuck me up. Get the fuck out of here. My bad, y'all. I'm focused, man. I'm trying to make sure I don't use up all my damn restarts before I get to the third event. Come on, drift, nigga. Ah, damn. I know y'all heard that motherfucking button press. I'm squeezing the shit out of this controller. I know everybody heard that shit. What the fuck? This nigga is not like that that's in first place, bro. This nigga ass is not like that, bro. This nigga is in first housing. Watch out, bro. Come on, man. The fuck? Look at these niggas. These niggas 200 yards ahead. Like, how? Come on! Nigga pressing L2, shit ain't fucking drifting or nothing. Fuck it, I made it in third place. It's better than fucking last. The fuck, dude? Nigga got gold brakes for this motherfucker not to even do nothing, dude. That's some bullshit. Alright, here we go. Luckily, they started me off in the front. I'm spinning this nigga out, y'all. I had to, y'all. Don't blame me. Fuck, dude. The less capable races we have to deal with throughout the rest of this motherfucking tourney. Hey, if I could spin Obi and motherfucking Justicia ass out too, I would, I promise you. Speaking of her, she's right on my ass. sick of this bitch. Let's go, man. Oh shit, Yaz is actually racing. I didn't know she was actually here. I really didn't know that she was here for real. Bro, the brakes on this bitch is way too good. Like, when have you ever heard that? Like, the brakes on this bitch is way too good. I press L2, I'm not doing nothing. I press square, I barely do something. Come on now. Don't hold me. Come on now, don't hold me now. Nigga doing too good, don't hold me. No! Fuck! Now look at this fuck. Oh nah, look at this fuck shit. These bitches and took first and I can't even catch them now, huh? Ain't no way. This bitch can't be slower than that 70 Barracuda, boy. Watch out, bitch. Ooh, no way! This motherfucker's supposed to be good at cornering, boy. I ain't hit a corner good yet. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Hey, look at that. Look at that. Look. Come on, man. Nigga pressing L2 and doing stupid shit. Come on, bruh. The game want me to not win in 40 bands in this car like a bitch, bruh. Fuck out of here. I'm winning. I got 6 retries. Niggas think I ain't finna win? You can suck my dick. Straight up, both of them bitches in the back and suck a dick. I ain't bullshitting. I'm so tired of motherfucking Justicia bitch ass. Shit. This bitch got Obikai. Now she pulling just like this nigga. Come on, man. I'm not fucking this turn up. Come on now, game. Come on, game. Quit bullshitting. Come on, game. Quit bullshitting, man. That bitch might not have the best motherfucking cornering on it, but quit playing with me. I am pressing square. I am pressing L2. I press both of them sometimes, nigga. Cause I be wanting my car to do exactly what the fuck I wanted to do. And this bitch be doing all this extra flippity do shit, man. Nobody got no time for that shit, bro. We trying to win. I want 40 racks for the times that I lost that fucking 20. I want that. I ain't fucking coughing this spot up for shit. AWD
here. Let's nail this Nimrod.
Every time, I don't give a fuck how far ahead I am. I'm hitting that nitrous every time I hit that turn. We're gonna take the other way this time. Fuck you, nigga. Move. Fuck kind of shit the game be on. That nigga tried his best. Get the fuck out my way. The fuck? Silly ass officers. My bitch got this shit on too. Got that ball mane and shit on, bro. Look at her. Dub in my little car, nigga, my little RC car. Get the fuck out of here with this cheating ass shit y'all nigga been trying to put me through all week. Give me that car and give me them 40 bands. The fuck?
Oh, whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Going to get that car. Yaz never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz! What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah! The one you stole the same night you ripped off the garage?
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah? Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right?
Well, let's see it. Me and you race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for pinks.
Pinks? What is this, the 50s? Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car.
If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
You can't back out now. Rydell.
I know that look. How bad was it?
He came in first.
Yes, it's that baby father.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part. You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss. the car's looking pretty powerful. But we can always add more, especially if you want to win. Ain't no prizes for last place, Speedy.
Oh shit, boy, I forgot I was recording, y'all. But yeah, man, I think that's gonna be that on this episode, bro. I'm gonna try and keep these bad boys around 20 minutes. I went too long on one of them. So, if y'all like the motherfucking video, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know how I drive. Do I suck? Am I straight? Or what? Just let me know something. All right, y'all. Deuces.